Here we're asked to square this binomial. Okay, so when you square this, what we're really asked to do is multiply 2x minus 1 times itself. And to do that, what we have to do is distribute the 2x and distribute the negative 1. Okay, so 2x times 2x is 4x squared. 2x times negative 1 is minus 2x. Negative 1 times 2x is negative 2x. And then finally, negative 1 times negative 1 is plus 1. Okay, and then after that, we collect up like terms. So 4x squared negative 2x plus negative 2x is minus 4x, and then plus 1. Now, here a common mistake would be to distribute that exponent. Okay, and say you'd get 4x squared plus 1 or something like that. That'd be incorrect. The rules of exponents says you can distribute the exponent only when you have multiplication, and what we have here is subtraction. So you do have to multiply that out, and this is what you get.